Mitchell's lost it. Now here's Ben Smith in space.